All right, thank you very much, Ben Dodge. It's the moment that we have been waiting for. The longtime car owner, Eric Sanderson, with the command to fire the engines here at the Napa Fall Final.
Drivers, start your engines.
Literally trembling in the grandstand here at the Stafford Motor Speedway. 2 days of total excitement. Dreams to be made. And excitement to be put to the test. Winning here at Stafford is more than just winning any race. Our honorary flagger on the starter stand from the Napa Collins store, Mr. Ed Nelson. The parade of Napa trucks head down the backstretch. Remember, they represent your local Napa Auto Care Centers and your local Napa Auto Parts stores.
then Mark Buckeye, and Gary McDonald.
Gary McDonald, one of the seasoned veterans. He's competed in a lot of these events. One of the nice little guys in the sport of modified tour racing. Lights are off on the pace car, down to the center of the infield.
Thank you. great on tour. It is coronation time for Craig Lutz.
It certainly is the end of the